Congratulations. Talk me through your strategy for this match and how you had to adapt as the game progressed, especially after Darko won one of the games.
We've played a few times before. It's always a very tough match against Darko. He recently won the top 16 European Cup, so I think he's in good shape. Probably he didn't play his best match, but I think I also made a great match from the beginning, and throughout the match I started playing better and better, especially on the fourth game. I was able to move really well and to close the match.
And I believe this is your 17th consecutive match win. So tell me about your preparation for that. Were you aware of this number, and you know, what are your thoughts on that?
No, I wasn't aware. I just heard it after the match. Probably goes back to the Pan Am Championships last year. I think I'm in great shape. I think I practiced really well the past few months. And I hope to keep the streak alive and keep going, especially in this tournament. That's my main goal, and I hope to keep playing well.
And you're probably still processing that win, but do you have any thoughts about your upcoming match?
Not yet. I think still have some time to recover, to think about next match. I just know it's going to be a very tough battle against Aruna. He's very strong. He played great the whole tournament, and I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, and lastly, can you say a few words to your fans back home in your native language?
Obrigado a todo mundo que está acompanhando, não só esse campeonato, mas todo o tênis de mesa brasileiro, todo mundo que torce sempre de casa, e deixar o meu muito obrigado e um abraço a todo mundo. Vamos por mais. Valeu.